When spotting for the back squat, you want to communicate with the lifter how many reps they're going to complete. Your arms are going to be underneath their armpits and hooked around the front near the chest. You're going to squat with them and getting as close as possible without touching them. When the lift is complete, you're going to make sure that the lifter gets all the way back into the rack, communicating with them that they are all the way in.